Guys, we can't believe Amkiko made Ami and Friends and Gabriella Lore. We are going to rant on these shows for revenge and they are terrible.
Done. Now time to watch it.
Today's episode is a double rant, Ami and Friends and Gabriella Lore. First, we are going to rant on Ami and Friends.
If you like this show, then you suck and Hilda is a ripoff of Gravity Falls and Sussan, and Friends is a ripoff of Hi Puffy Ami Yumi. Anyways, enjoy.
Ami and Friends, more like garbage and enemies. This has got to be the worst shows ever existed on YouTube. This show involves Ami and her group going on awful adventures.
We don't tell their names because it's too boring.
We hope this show gets removed from YouTube. If not, I'll force the creator to watch Herman and Catnip until she ruins her childhood.
Do you know who likes this show? King Pig and Helmet Pig. They want to be one of her flip buddies on her. Well, they suck for that.
Do you know who hates this show? Me. Double I Katie Mitchell L Fan TLH, Evil Maggie Pesky, and all characters from My Little Pony Friendship is Magic. We want to kill the cast with a 60 caliber rifle. We love to do that in our spare time.
So Ami and Friends sucks, and so does Angry Birds. If you like this show, Ashin Ambrosio Rodriguez is a crybaby. Fathima Guadalupe Ramirez Milkweeds will be arrested and go to the jail for 20 months, and Daniela Alexa Gomez Sanchez is in stupid idiot, anyways.
Herman and Catnip is so many times better than Ami and Friends.
If you hate this show, go start hating Hi Puffy Ami Yumi right now. Clarence is a ripoff of Sanjay and Craig and you need to close your account and never comes back. Anyways, end of rant.
Next. We are going to rant on Gabriella Lore. If you like this show, then Doki is a cookie. Anyways, enjoy.
Gabriella Lore has got to be the worst shows ever existed on the entire life. We don't know the characters because this show is so very annoying.
We hope this show gets cancelled after the 5 episodes. If not, we're going to force the creator to close her account forever.
Do you know who likes this show? All characters from Hi Puffy Ami Yumi. They want to join at the cast, but they can't because they are still grounded.
Do you know who hates this show? Evil Maggie Pesky. She wants to kill all the cast with a knife. We love to do that in our spare time.
So Gabriella Lore sucks, and so does Hi Puffy Ami Yumi. If you like this show, Maria Jose Balderas Trujillo is a cookie. Zulima Garcia Pacheco will hate Hilda and get out from YouTube, anyways.
My Little Pony Friendship is Magic and Schnookums and Meet Funny Cartoon Show are infinity times better than Gabriella Lore.
If you hate these shows, then Vanessa Aguilar Sanchez and Paola Alessandra Ortiz Olart are worse students. Goodman is coming for your house payment and Brian Griffin is a cookie. Anyways, end of double rant.
I Katie Mitchell L Fan Loud House. How dare you rant it on Ami and Friends and Gabriella Lore? That's it. You are grounded until Pixar's Elemental comes out on theaters. Go to your room now.
Kevin the Buzz on Maggie and Daytona USA Fan. How dare you rant it on Ami and Friends and Gabriella Lore? That's it. You're grounded until your account gets terminated. Go to your room. Now. And stop stalking Dad Hip 2001 and his friends.